Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. I have another Glam Doll look for you guys today. This one is what my husband referred to as an aquatastic look. So there's green, there's blue, and there is a dark blue and a highlight. It's really easy. So if you want to see how I got this, just stay tuned. So, I almost forgot, but Vanessa has launched the 80s collection on the website for Glamour Doll Eyes. They're in 10 gram jars with pink lids and 80s-tastic labels. Some of the photos of the colors aren't actually up for the individual colors yet. But if you know of a color that you absolutely want, then go ahead and get to ordering, and I have a goodie for you guys down in the drop bar. Bye! So I started off by priming my lid with Kat Von D High Voltage Eye Primer, and then I placed a little bit of Lemon Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil from NYX on the lid. I then placed Franken Glamour on the lid, which somehow got erased from my footage, and I'm not too sure how that happened. Now I'm currently applying Island Chic into the crease area, adding just a little bit at a time just so I don't overload and end up with 5 pounds of glitter and blue goodies all over my cheeks. Now I'm taking Angelines from Glamour Doll, which is a white highlight color with some glitter in it, and I'm taking a fluffy brush to apply that right underneath the brow and to help blend out that outer edge of the Island Chic. Next up, I'm taking a Sonia Kashuk smudge brush and I'm placing Angel Wings on the lower lash line just to give it that brightening up effect and widen the eyes a bit. Then I'm taking Bruised from the 2010 Scare Shadow collection, and I am taking a pencil brush to apply that into the crease where the Island Chic and Franken Glamour meet, and then I'm also going to be taking it into the outer V area, as you can see here in the video. And just make sure that you blend it up enough so that it is visible. Next, I'm taking Black Track Fluid Line and a liner brush, and I'm lining the upper lash line with that. I started from the center and then I'm working from the inside towards the out, and I'm going to add a little wing on the end because I really like winged liner. Next up is Maybelline's The Falsies mascara. I'm applying a coat of that to the top lashes only, and then I'll be applying some false lashes, which were, I believe, the Ardell Hotties. Then I am applying some lip gloss from MAC. This is Pink Lemonade Lip Gloss, and it's just a yellowy pink color, and that's it. So thank you guys for watching this tutorial. I know it was quick, and the colors probably aren't 100% true to color because I have a light on. Because if I don't, you can't see me, see? So make sure you check out the down bar for the coupon code for Glamour Doll Eyes. And I will see you guys soon.
You gotta elaborate these things. I would have got up right away.
It's okay, baby. Recording. I think it's recording now. Fuck.